never lived a man of excellence. He was the lantern of guidance, who brought an end to ignorance. He was the light that was shining bright in the darkness of the night, carrying bags of food for all the poor while walking in disguise.
He was chosen by Allah, he was born in the Kaaba.
He made the orphan smile and the prophet's strive.
He was chosen by Allah, he was born in the Kaaba.
He was the perfect man on earth. He had a heart that was filled with love for all creation in the universe. He was a living, the selfless one. Is with Ali. The Prophet said, I and he come from the same tree. He was the mountain of God's religion, breaking all the idols of polytheism. Yet in the night he will decree in God's spirit, sacrificing all for the pleasure of his Lord.
He was chosen by Allah, he was born in the Kaaba.
He made the orphan smile and helped the prophet strive.
He was chosen by Allah, he was born in the Kaaba.
He was the symbol of divine true love. He was the teacher of the angels above. His every breath in the name of his Lord. He was a living, the purest soul. During his lifetime, he made it very clear. Ask me anything before I know my name. He knew the elements in the true reality. He had the highest degree of certainty. He unlocked the secrets of the holy book. He saw the unseen with his every look.
He was chosen by Allah, he was born in the Kaaba.
He made the orphan smile and helped the prophet strive.
He was chosen by Allah, he was born in the Kaaba.
He was the first to take the prophet's pledge. He was the door of the city of knowledge. He knew the beginning and the end. He was a living, home.